I see the Reba Bella war coming. I need to take control of the game.
Next time on Survivor.
Two people will be going home.
Oh, what?
Wow. This is a do or die moment.
Come on, Rose. That is it.
All your cards on the table.
I wanted to sound deep.
All the marbles are in.
Caleb's gotta go.
Boy, bye.
It was a unanimous vote for Caleb. He got safe through a shot in the dark. I guess that was the collateral damage in the revote. However upsetting it is pretty freaking wild. This was the greatest adventure of my entire life. There are no regrets here, no, just smiles. So I'm just happy that I got to come out here and play a great freaking game.